News just into our newsroom. The Knoxville Fire Department is on the scene of a structure fire on Cedar Lane in North Knoxville. That's a home across the street from Magnolia Square Apartments in Fountain City. Cedar Lane is completely closed right now because of this. We'll have more on this developing story starting today at 4 on 10 About Town.